With temperatures as cool as they were out there today, I think even the wildlife was a bit confused. This video taken in Woodland Park where these bears were seen roaming around McDonald's, likely looking to load up before winter comes because it felt like fall out there today with winter just around the corner. But lo and behold, rest easy. It's still August, and tomorrow temperatures are going to feel like it. We're back at 80 degrees in Colorado Springs tomorrow afternoon. We'll hit 88 in Pueblo. 86 will be your high temperature in Canyon City. So today, just an appetizer of what's only a matter of weeks away, and that's fall. Take a look at what we're expecting tomorrow. Skycast showing plenty of sunshine through the first half of tomorrow. It won't be until the afternoon when we'll start to see a few clouds beginning to pop up. That will happen between about noon and 5 o'clock. You'll also notice Skycast breaking out a few areas of green. Skycast way of suggesting that there could be a few sprinkles here and there, especially along and west of I-25 through 5 o'clock, taking you into the later evening. Could see a shower or two making it out across the eastern plains, impacting places such as Lyman and also eastern parts of Los Animas County. But really, this is going to be the exception rather than the rule. Any storm that does pop up tomorrow, it's not going to be an efficient rain producer, meaning most areas are going to end up staying dry. We'll keep it dry around the Colorado Springs area through Friday. 86 will be your high temperature heading into the weekend. Saturday still looking quite warm, but we are going to put storms in the forecast come Saturday afternoon. And the reason why, we have some colder air that's going to move in just in time for the second half of your weekend, dropping Sunday back to 74 degrees. So the warmest day of the weekend, Saturday, coolest day will be on Sunday. But we don't stay in the 70s for long. We're back in the 80s Monday, Tuesday. Wednesday cools slightly, but we'll keep it in the 80s through the middle of next week. In Pueblo, 88 will be your high temperature tomorrow. We'll hit low 90s on Friday. 89 is your high temperature Saturday, slightly cooler on Sunday behind that cold front. We're back in the 90s, though, by Tuesday with another 10% chance for storms going back into the forecast. In Canyon City, 86 tomorrow. We'll hit 90 on Friday with upper 80s on Saturday, low 80s on Sunday. We heat it right back up the Monday into Tuesday before our next wave of cool air chills down your Wednesday just a tad. Teller County, 73 tomorrow. Will hit 76 on Friday, mid-70s Saturday. A slight chance for showers and thunderstorms as some of that cooler air moves in Saturday into Sunday, but we will keep it relatively mild with 70s expected for the next 7 days around Teller County. I mentioned it before, but I'll mention it again. Tomorrow could be a bit hazy across Colorado because winds are going to be such where we're going to get some of that smoke from the Pacific Northwest fires to head in our direction. So if you're looking outside, it looks a little kind of gray and hazy.
Yeah.
That would be the culprit.
Yeah, okay. Health departments will be keeping an eye on that too. So if they issue an alert, then we'll of course get that out there.
Absolutely.
Still mild temperatures.
Yeah.
Pretty nice.
Yeah, summer is back tomorrow.
Okay.